To add a bay, we double click where the bay begins and double click where it finishes. We can now select the middle section of wall, pull that out, and then drag the white dots in the corners, left click and hold, and drag those inwards. You can then put the windows on top to finish. And there is your bay window.